Tonight, a local man telling us about a frightening ordeal. He's a former patient at UPMC who says he may have hepatitis C. UPMC contacted him because David Kwiatkowski, a man who may have been infected, worked there while he was hospitalized. Channel 11's Alan Jennings talked with a very frightened man who just got the alert.
This is a copy that UPMC sent Bob Alberts, copy of the letter. If you were reading it, you might be concerned. But for Bob Alberts, the words in this letter are alarming.
I'm just scared to death that something's going to happen here.
Here's why Bob Alberts is stressed out. He was a patient at UPMC Presby early in 2008 when a contract RN may have had hepatitis C and may have tampered with pain medications given to patients.
Now, when I had what they thought was a stroke, I was admitted to Presbyterian Neurological Intensive Care Unit. And that's where the letter generated from I guess the guy that gave me the pain medication.
Recently, UPMC sent Alberts a certified letter suggesting he get tested for HCV or hepatitis C. Alberts told me his stress levels now are nearly unbearable because he's still recovering from getting MRSA following a heart stent procedure, and he's battling diabetes. For Bob Alberts, the scare though is very real. And it extends to his wife.
My wife has liver disease, and I'm a diabetic, and she handles my needles all the time. If she pokes herself, and I have hepatitis C, that could be the end of my wife.
At UPMC in Oakland, Alan Jennings, Channel 11 News.
And UPMC tells us it sent about 2,000 of those letters out to people who were treated while Kwiatkowski worked there. More details about hepatitis C and what makes it so dangerous. Let's take a look. It's a viral disease that leads to the swelling of the liver. It can lead to liver disease and cancer as well. Now, most people who were recently infected with hep C do not have symptoms, but people who do get symptoms experience abdominal pain and swelling. Also, fatigue and fever. And jaundice, not to mention nausea and vomiting.